meet the new ships from the Resistance showing up for the first time in Star Wars The Last Jedi. Hi, I'm Chris the Toy Guy from TTPM, and this is the LEGO Resistance Bomber, LEGO model number 75188. This ship was teased in the earliest trailers for Star Wars The Last Jedi, and some images of the set had been leaked online, but now we can show you the entire thing. It's a 780-piece build, and it took our expert builder about 90 minutes to build. As cool as this looks, there's a lot of play built into this as well, and what you can't see is how sturdy this model is, particularly if you're going to pretend to fly it around. There are some small pieces that may pop off if you get too aggressive with your play, but they go back on easily. As you can see, the bomber has three cockpits, one main one in the top and two pivoting cockpits at the rear and the bottom, making this an awesome and versatile bomber in battle. Minifigs can fit in each of the cockpits, and the top comes off to place other minifigs inside. There are action features as well. We've got the spring-loaded laser missile similar to those on the LEGO model of Kylo Ren's TIE silencer, and the main feature are the bombs that you can drop on your enemies. Load up the bomb bay with the bombs, actually small plastic balls, one at a time. They're excellent for precision hits. Now, let's take a look at the five minifigures that come with the set. The Resistance bomber pilot has lots of detail on his uniform, both front and back, and a helmet, and two faces, one for normal combat and one for when he's flying. The Resistance bombardier is equally detailed with the same two faces. Resistance gunner Paige is a female minifig with all the detailing and two faces that we've seen on the other minifigures. The character minifigs included with this set are Poe Dameron and Vice Admiral Holdo. Again, they've got two facial expressions for different imaginative scenarios and lots of detailing on the outfits. This is a really impressive set, and one that fans will really want and appreciate. Check out more LEGO Star Wars and many more toys from Star Wars The Last Jedi at TTPM. For more on this toy, including where to buy and current pricing, find us at TTPM, and subscribe to our YouTube channels for more great toy reviews every day.